Hey Joe, I'll do some short videos here so it's easier to send by email. You see the paint's really nice. Trim's good. There's some minor pitting here and there, but I think mesh, that's not even pitting. This needs a good polish. So stainless is really nice on the car all the way through. A friend of mine actually looked at the car that is into this generation of cars, and he said the stainless and the chrome was amazingly well kept.